Since its invention in 1878, the adjustable combination square has been a favorite of woodworkers everywhere. It's been copied hundreds of times, but usually to make it cheaper, not better. Woodpecker's product development team didn't want to make just another combination square. So we built features into this that you won't find in any other square made anywhere in the world. And they're features that help you get your job done faster and better. First, we didn't just design one square, we designed four. The combination square XL, double square, and double square XL. The combination square gives you a square and a miter square in the same tool. The double squares are square on both sides and a bit more compact than the combination squares. The XL models have a head that is a full 1 inch thick. You'll never worry about molded edges throwing you off your angle. With an 18-inch blade on the combination square XL and a 12-inch blade on the double square XL, the standard size double square comes with a 6-inch blade, and the standard combination square comes with a 12-inch blade. You can calibrate the head to the scribing notches at every full inch along the entire length of the blade. All four models feature laser cut notches every 16th of an inch for accurate parallel scribing. The stainless steel blades go through a multi-step process to give them a non-glare satin finish. The scales are laser engraved to an accuracy of 4/1000ths of an inch over the length of the blade. The laser engraving process actually changes the structure of the steel a full 10/1000ths deep, so you'll never rub off or wear through the graduations. All the blades, 6, 12, and 18 inch, are completely interchangeable with all four square heads. You can add an extra blade to any square to get just the fit you need for your project. The combination squares and double squares from Woodpeckers, the first real innovation in the adjustable square since 1878.